さくらです。 Welcome to a new season of Sakura's News from Japan なんです。 I'm so sorry, I'm gonna、紹介する a new thing to you guys なんですけど、 It's just really funny before I even show you guys. I'm gonna、今日 the thing I'm gonna show you guys today はこちらです。じゃじゃじゃー、頭んぶれらIf you guys don't know, 頭 means head in Japanese. So basically, the title of this, 頭んぶれら, is basically like head umbrella なんですけど、 like imagine this. This is your first date with your senpai, and you're super duper excited, and it's raining, and you're like, oh, this is so romantic. Maybe we get to share an umbrella or something, you know, and do like a ai ai gasa とか, you know, in every single shoujo anime and shoujo manga and just shoujo drama and everything. But he just shows up in an atama umbrella. What would you do if your date shows up in an atama umbrella? This is crazy. But, it's very convenient though. All jokes aside,If you, you know, want to run errands and you're too busy, but you want to like carry your groceries in both hands, but you don't have, you know, enough hand space to hold an umbrella, you could just have your 頭んぶれら and carry on with your day. I think it's great. It actually reminds me of this old traditional umbrella called a kaburi gasa, which is like 100 years old. It's like really, really like way.Back in the days, だから I don't know, maybe they got the idea from there ですね。ということで、I don't know, if you're into it, you can go to 参考レアモノショップ and search it up and buy it for you. I don't know who you are, but you should buy it and show up to your first date in it. It would go perfectly fine. Mark my words, your date will love it. ということで、今日の Sakura's News of Japan is...頭んぶれらです! Thank you so much! Please hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video! Bye bye!